Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, hi, I'm Den. My channel is all about motherhood and lifestyle videos. So today, I'll be discussing what's in my hospital bag as a new mom edition. So these are things that I've learned through all the YouTube videos and the things that my friends and family has recommended for me to bring. I've tried so hard not to bring a lot of things, and I hope these are just the right amount of things that are needed in the hospital. So yeah, so I guess I'll start off. So I'm gonna be bringing, so everything that's in my bag is both for me and baby. So I'll be, I have one luggage and one shoulder bag, and I'll start off with my shoulder bag. So here in my bag is just the things that are needed that are easily accessible. So I have here my trusty wallet there. And then I have here my makeup pouch. Not so sure how often I'll be using it, but yeah. And then I have my AirPods just in case we get bored. And then this is one of the items that I shared in my Lazada haul. So this is a trusty electric fan that I'll be needing if it's quite hot in the hospital while I'm in labor or while waiting. And just an alcohol bottle. And then here I have my pouch for my chargers for my phone and for my iPad. So currently I don't have my iPad in my bag because it's something that I'll still be I'm still using, and my power bank. And lastly, I have this important trusty folder. So here I have all my records from the time that I had my checkup, since my first trimester till the third trimester. So this will be handy for Dan in case I'm too busy being in labor and my doctors have any questions. They have here all the history of my pregnancy, even all the results that I had through my NST and my labs. Included here are our documents as well, our ID copies, our marriage certificate. So at least Dan won't have a hard time if ever they ask for any documentations on our end. So I keep it here in a clear folder. So yeah. So if you haven't noticed what my favorite color is, it's safe to say that I love black so much. So yeah, so I'll just keep it all back in here so we can move on to the luggage. So moving on to me and baby's things that are kept here in the luggage. I thought the duffel bag would do, but I was wrong. So to start off, so I've compartmentalized everything with baby's things on the right side of the luggage and my things here on the right, on the left. So I just brought a towel just in case I'm allowed to take a shower or just to freshen up and I need a towel. So I have packed a towel for myself. I'll be starting off with all the items. All the items that are for me. So here I purchased Ziploc bags just from Lazada. So I've written down everything. I've labeled everything down in case I need help from Dan, so he won't get too confused on what things to give me. So I've labeled them here. You can see, not so sure if you can see it, in every corner of the Ziploc bag I've labeled my clothes. So these are my going home clothes. And then I have my diapers. So actually, in my previous video on my Lazada haul, I shared adult diapers that I bought from Unilove. Yeah, but my cousin suggested diapers from Charmy. They're lighter than the adult diapers that I bought. So this is how it looks like. So I've purchased those instead and packed them instead of the adult diapers that I got initially. And here are my pajamas. So I'll be busy breastfeeding baby. Hopefully we'll be able to breastfeed baby. So I just carried a lot of button-down pajamas so that it's easy and light to wear while in the hospital. So everything that I brought actually are good for 5 days. Hopefully we'll be just staying there for a few days, but praying just in case of emergency, I brought extras. And I packed my shawl if I get cold, and my underwear. So here, this is where my wink binder is. So I got it from Urban Essentials. So this is one of the top most recommended by moms for me to have post pregnancy, and also my nursing bra. So this is how it looks like. I bought it in Urban Essentials through Momzilla, so I was able to get the discount. So I highly suggest that you get it as well. So I don't know, I hope it does help me. And here we have extra masks, just so we have extra masks to use in the hospital. And I have here a tissue. Here I have tissue and also wipes, just in case. And I have here one of my post-pregnancy items as well, is this Tux pads. So they said that every time you change your diaper or your napkin, you just change these cooling pads as well. So it has witch hazel in it, which will help cool down any wound you have down there. And these are also cooling pads, so you know, you don't get as irritated down there after pregnancy, after delivering your baby. And as I mentioned in my last video, I also purchased the spray, the Thermoplast. So this also helps in healing and also lessen the irritation when you spray it down there. Here I have my toiletry bag. So just to go through everything I have in my toiletry bag, I have a comb. This is also one of my Lazada haul items. And just in case I'm not allowed to take a bath, I also have dry shampoo. And I kept here just our body wash and also shampoo. These are just containers I got from the drugstore, just so that I'll be able to store everything in a smaller container. And I have my deodorant and micellar water just to cleanse my face, and just my toothbrush and my toothpaste. Yeah, so that's it for my toiletries. Now I also store in here wipes for countertops. I just got this on Lazada as well, the Lysol wipes. And these are a few. I'll be starting off now with the items that I got for baby. So I was told to have a pack of cotton balls ready for in case, you know, when you wash, when you wipe down the baby's belly button, or also when you wipe them down when they're changing their diaper. And I also packed here in this bag baby powder if I needed it when changing baby's diapers, and also just one pack of wipes just in case we need them. Yeah, so these was part of my Lazada haul as well. And lastly for my item, I've kept here slippers just in case when I take a shower, I have extra slippers, just plain black slippers. So moving on to baby things. So I've kept it here on the right side of the luggage. So to start off, I've packed in each Ziploc bag each of baby's outfits every day, just in case the nurse asks what the baby should wear from Dan, he would know. So I've packed 6 outfits. So for the first 3 days, it's packed individually, and all the extra clothes are packed in one big bag because I'm really hoping that we don't stay too long in the hospital. So yeah, so those are the first 3, and we have extra baby clothes. And here, I have baby's going home outfit packed here as well. And I brought one pack of 20 pieces of the newborn diapers for Noah. And just in case I start breastfeeding and I also brought my Hakka and its cover. So yeah, I'm yet to sterilize these before I bring it to the hospital. So this is the cover that comes with the Hakka. So yeah, I have these. And here as well, I have the baby swaddle and towel. I'll just show you how it looks like. This is the cutest swaddle. So I got this in Lazada as well. See? This is how the swaddle looks like. Well, let's see and hope that he actually enjoys using a swaddle. And I just got this hooded towel from Cotton Central. And for the last few items of baby, I have here, hold on. I have here his blanket. So I brought 2 blankets just in case. So one for wrapping him around and one for receiving him or when we go home. And here as well is an item for me, one of the postpartum must-have items that I mentioned in my last video, is this Perry bottle. So the thing about this bottle is it's going to help you clean your, you know, down there easily. It's like a portable bidet. And just for you to be comfortable, you could also put in warm water in here for you to be able to use it in the hospital. So yeah, I brought this as well. So yeah, that's about it for everything that I'll be bringing in my hospital bag. So I'm currently at 38 weeks, so this might be or might not be my last video before I give birth. So please pray for me as I get into my 39th week, and let's see how soon I'll be using these hospital bags. And stay tuned for more videos on motherhood and lifestyle. So I'll be also sharing another video of the things that I was actually able to use in my hospital bag, probably in a month or two after giving birth. So again, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos on motherhood and lifestyle on my channel. See you then. Bye!